It's cool. Hey, yo, yo, it's cool. It's cool. Man them, relax. Get on with your job. All right, I'm showing these man the ropes.
On a recycling thing, you get me? Environmental or not?
Did you tell him that Sally was going to be at the cremation?
No, no, I don't know. No, I just told him stupid shit.
Go and see her tonight. Tell her to get out and don't come back. I want to tell Sally in the morning. If she's still here, it's on you.
I'll tell her.
Don't like old stuff. Here we go. She's gonna go into one.
He don't. Darling, I told you not to come down when I'm doing business. Go back upstairs.
What are those doing here?
Try some cue with the theatrics.
Just go back upstairs, love.
I don't want those things in my house. You're having a fucking laugh. This ain't your house, girl. Never was, never will be.
He Lauryn lives here with me. That makes it her house.
What if the police come? What if they find all those?
There's nothing to be worried about. Promise you, I would never let anything happen to you. Especially now.
When are you gonna bring me back?
Soon, trust me.
When?
It's not that easy, you know? I got a pattern things with Dushane. Ask him only when I know he's gonna say yes, you feel
nah,
me?
You don't get it. Living in that house with him and his sister, she's fucking bogey, man. She hates me. The way she looks at me, it's like, if it wasn't for this baby, I don't even know.
I'm gonna get you out. I promise.
What's up?
It's Lauryn. She's pregnant to a psycho, and that psycho's got a psycho sister that's way more fucking psycho than what he is. She's scared, Dushane. She's proper scared that they're gonna try to do her something.
She knows who Sully is, right?
Yeah?
She knows how scary he is. Now, I guarantee you, Lauryn's psycho ain't more psycho than Sully. At least she's got a chance with her one, because she ain't got a chance with us.
Only three people know what Lauryn did. You, me, and Shelly. I ain't gonna tell Sally, and Shelly ain't gonna tell him either.
Listen, Lauryn ain't coming back. End of.
Okay, you can go now.
I'll come with you.
Curtis, no, no, this is private.
Yeah.
Don't answer that. Jackie.
Bruv, I'm asking you a fucking question. Where's Lauryn?
Don't worry. I'll find her.
I understand that you're anxious, Jack. But Lauryn is my world. She means everything to me. I would never allow her to be hurt. She knows that.
You know Lauryn can't be here, and Sully don't know about it. You do understand that, innit? Put his number in my phone, man. I'll deal with it. Lauryn ain't coming home with you.
This is as nicely as I'm gonna ask.
I guess we better just skip to not so nice. Get it over and done with, innit? Thank you.
Bro, how many times have you done something that you honestly never meant to do? Things that you regret that you can never take back. But Lauryn's my sister. And I'll ride out for her till the end. The same way I rolled out for you. Which I will do again and again. Because that's what you do for your family. I tried to fix things. But I punched her up and I sent her away because that's what needed to be done. That's all I knew to do.
What?
Lauryn's baby father, Curtis, just robbed the band off. He said we can have the food and the peas back if I give him Lauryn.
Well, that sounds like you're fucked.
I need you, bro.
Get on the fucking floor. Get on the fucking floor.
Dushane, I'm sorry, I don't know.
Think sorry's helping anyone? Where's your big mouth now? Where's your big fucking fat mouth now? Fucking idiot! Fuck!
I'll call Curtis.
And say what, Jaq?
Tell him I'm bringing Lauryn.
Ah. This guy's too sly. Ended up walking into a fucking ambush. That makes sense.
All of this shit is on me. That's my sister, so it's my problem and my responsibility. It's down to me to make this shit right.
Jaq, you can't.
Anyone ask you what the fuck you think? All my life, all you've done is cause me shit and fuck everything up for me. One bullshit thing to another. See, when all of this is wrapped up, see, me and you, we're done.
Just tell me where you are, baby. This can all be over. Yeah?
If I tell you, you have got to promise you come by yourself.
Of course. I promise. It'll just be you and me, yeah?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hey. You deaf sod. What were you thinking? You've got to promise me. You'll never ever do anything like this to me again, yeah? Let's go. Where's your bag?
Yes.
Lauryn? 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 Lauryn, come. Get up. That's it. You're good. I got you. Come on. You're all right. I got you. Come. Give me your hands. It's all right. Fuck, was that a baby? Way to meet her, you know. And I'm gonna be the best fucking aunt, you know. All right. So come here.
Everybody wanna go viral. Well, I got them on the needle like an old vinyl. 2021, year of the entitled. They say the trilogy itself's like the street Bible. Separate to elevate.